needed. So any amount that you can give will help, because any amount will help Johns Hopkins be able to have better facilities or provide for people that can't afford it on their own. I do have rewards for higher donation amounts, which you can see on the Extra Life page, but just anything you give would be really helpful. And also, they have it so that you can donate monthly instead of all at once. So if you don't have all the money now, but you know you want to give a large amount, you can do it that way. Thank you so much for watching this. Thank you for any donations that you can give. And thank you for supporting Johns Hopkins Children's Center through Extra Life. Enjoy the stream. This year, I'm participating in Extra Life to raise money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center. Why? Because they saved my daughter's life two times. The first time was just within a few days of her being born. They found out that she had something wrong with her intestines, and they did a life-saving surgery. The second time was when she was 2 years old. And again, an intestinal issue that they found, and with a quick and easy surgery, they were able to fix her up and save her life once again. She had the same problem that she had, actually was what killed one of the BGs. So it's one of those things that if left undiagnosed, it just presents as so many other things. And so, you know, it was great that the doctors there were able to figure out what it was and give her the surgery that she needed. So any amount that you can give will help, because any amount will help Johns Hopkins be able to have better facilities or provide for people that can't afford it on their own. I do have rewards for higher donation amounts, which you can see on the Extra Life page, but just anything you give would be really helpful. And also, they have it so that you can donate monthly instead of all at once. So if you don't have all the money now, but you know you want to give a large amount, you can do it that way. Thank you so much for watching this. Thank you for any donations that you can give. And thank you for supporting Johns Hopkins Children's Center through Extra Life. Enjoy the stream. Hello there. Let's get this music on because it is awesome. There we go. So, I don't know or remember why I got this game. I do know it was part of Humble Bundle. So, let's check it out. Let's see. Ah, there we go. Perfect. All right, cool. So standard, insane. Standard then, here we go. This is my restaurant area, okay. All right. Left is my prep station. Left to where? I'm not sure. Start with 4. Okay. Alright, so this dude came up. Alright. So he wants just mustard. So I push M. There's mustard. Insert. Alright. Perfect. Average and bad. All right. Just ketchup. Okay. Try clicking the red keys on the menu to place ingredients. Okay. Okay. Hamburger. I have to cook the meat first. All right. Alright. So I'm waiting for this to turn. Okay, it's
thought they said blue. I guess. Alright, complete the order. Meat, lettuce, bacon, cheese, tomatoes. Alright. Okay. Additional prep when it's yellow. No more prep. Burned. Okay. Okay. Interesting. So this guy wants a pretzel. It's disappearing. Okay. Okay. Oh. Alright. I guess I have to wait for him to be upset. Alright, let's try. Cooks are delicious. Okay, 9 to 10 at the restaurant. Alright, looks good. 3 to 5 foods out of the initial 20. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Okay. This is a pretty complicated game. Much more complicated than I thought it would be. Okay. Interesting. Alright, complicated. Alright, so my active menu. I have nothing here, so I have to purchase food and equipment. Alright, so let's see. So these are the foods I can have. Sopapillas. Easy to make. Okay, every 2 days. Fatty. And they never tip with this food. Okay, interesting. Whoa, this one has a lot of negatives. Alright, beer. 5 minus 5% buzz. Oh, a lot of good stuff though. Ooh, all right. Let's put beer. $1,000. Okay. All right. So I have beer. Let's see. Hamburger. Huh. Fish. Okay. Lasagna. Ooh, lasagna has a lot of stuff. Pasta. Alright, pasta doesn't look too bad. Oh, stove required. Alright, so I need to get a stove if I want pasta. Steak. Steak does not require a stove, apparently. Okay. Alright, I need one more food item, I think. Let's see, pizza? Alright. Let's see what, ooh, specialty foods. Breakfast sandwich. Hash browns. I love hash browns. Fried rice. Rice has a lot of negatives. Lobster. stacked enchiladas. Coffee. Alright. 1 star required. Okay, can't do that yet. 2 stars required. Okay, maybe I can't get these yet. Let's go back to main. Let's see. Equipment. A grill station. Cook burgers and nachos. Deep fryer. Okay, so what did I put on my menu? Let's see. Let's go back. So, active menu. So, I have beer, pizza, and steak. Okay. So, let's do a... Oh, okay, a grill station. Let's leave it at that for now. Next page. Next page, next page. Okay, back to main. Alright, let's, I guess I can add, well, I can add one more thing to my menu, I guess. One more thing. Let's see. Let's get one more food item. baked potatoes. Let's do a soda fun. Alright, let's go back. I'm back. Alright. So we've got this going here. Let's add it to the menu. Let's start a new day. Begin. Whoa, scary. So she wants some beer. Okay, she was okay with that. He wants soda. Small tea with ice. Okay. This dude wants pizza, tomato sauce, cheese, pepperoni, sausage. Cook. Flush, sanitize. This dude wants a small grape with ice. Okay. Alright. This dude wants a small cola with ice. Alright, I got a perfect combo. Look at that. Making money. Making money. Pizza. He wants tomato sauce. Cheese. Ooh, I don't have mushrooms. Oh. Mushrooms. Olives. Onions. Rush hour. Uh-oh. Alright. Wants a small cola with ice. This one wants tomato sauce, cheese, and pepperoni. This one needs to be served. This one wanted small water with ice. This one wanted tomato sauce, cheese, and sausage. Serve that one. This one wants a steak. Season 3 times. With juice. Enter. Okay. This guy wants a large grape. With ice. Okay. Serve that one. Serve that one. That one's not good. Flush. Sanitize hands. Okay. Pizza. Tomato sauce. Cheese. Pepperoni. Bacon. And onions. Tomato sauce, cheese, and sausage. Alright, this game is crazy. Nice, got some combos again. Steak. Seasoned once, twice juicy, citrus. Alright, this guy wants medium grape with ice. Okay, this one wants 3 times. Juice. Go, alright. Alright, what's happening here? Why can't I leave? Alright. Season, twice juicy, citrus, enter to cook. So I lost some people because I didn't know how fast I had to get out of this trash. This is crazy. Just kind of show you how crazy it can be to work in a restaurant. Okay, 1, 2, 3, juice, cook. I like the music. Uh-oh, rush hour. Alright, tomato sauce, cheese, bacon, mushrooms, put it in there. Tomato sauce, cheese, pepperoni, sausage, bacon, mushrooms, olive, onions. Alright, you go, you go. You, small grape. With ice, beer, good, you go, you flush, sanitize, you small cola with no ice, alright, you want, alright, I'm losing people, can I not get out of this? Alright, it's not a good time to do stuff. Tomato, cheese, sausage, mushrooms, olives, onions. I wonder if I use the numbers, if I can interrupt myself in the middle of something, or if I'm just stuck doing it. 1, 2, 3, juice. So my buzz is okay. It could be way better, though. Oops. A little messy. Alright, this guy wants tomato sauce, cheese, pepperoni, sausage, cook. Another pizza. Tomato sauce, cheese, mushroom, olives, onions, season, twice juicy, citrus. Alright, cool, I'm closed. So this dude is my last dude for the day. Anytime now. Come on. There we go. So, right. $231. Alright. Good, good, good. More positive than negative. Perfect orders. Average bad. Okay. No tips. Alright. Cool. So, 1-star restaurants checklist. It's complete 20 days of service. So, I'm almost there. Get a perfect combo on 3 separate days. Buy 6 standard foods and drinks. Make 100 tips. I have to get a tip jar for that. But safety expansion. Alright, so I need to buy some more food and drinks. Ooh, I can upgrade a food. What does this do? Ooh, it increases the menu price. Excellent. That was an expensive upgrade. Alright, view and buy foods. Alright. So I want to do some different stuff, because some of these are going to go bad after a while. I don't think I have the money for this. Yeah, I didn't think so. Don't have the money for that either. Have the money for that. But a fry is required. Okay. And pretzels? Don't have the money for it. Alright. So, let's see. have a 2-star beer. Okay, all right. Is this... Actually, I'll leave that. All right, I will change this out for this later. Like tomorrow. I like the little bowtie pasta there. Begin. I wonder if this is easier or harder with a... like an Xbox control. Because I could use one if I wanted to. I'm gonna have to figure out how to tell if my food is getting stale, like people don't want any more. A medium diet. Season 3 times. Juice. It's funny, Scarlet plays a game just like this on her tablet. It's with Minnie Mouse and some other characters from the Minnie and Daisy show. Alright, just the cheese. Alright, get that one out. One season, twice juicy, one serving of citrus. Alright, this guy wants a small tea with ice. Rush hour, uh-oh. Small diet with ice. No chores, because chores are crazy. Alright, beer. Oh, someone left, pissed. Tomato sauce, cheese, pepperoni. 1, 2, 3, juice. Small grape with ice. Beer. Alright. 1, 2, 3, juice. 1, 2, 3, juice. 1, 2, 3, juice. Whoa. Alright, I did it. Oh man. I can't do that, so I can't cook while I'm doing this. I missed out on getting an even better combo because I had to do the dishes. I'll get better at realizing what those things are they're asking me to do. Probably doesn't help that I'm using my mouse to click all these things. Kind of reminds me of Star Wars, this music. Nighttime rush hour is coming up soon. It's more fun than I thought it would be. Alright, tomato sauce, cheese, pepperoni, and sausage. I bet rush hour is gonna start very soon. Large tea with ice. Small tea with ice. So the drinks are a little bit easier with the keyboard than with the mouse. Because you're not going all over the place. Alright. Tomato sauce, cheese, sausage, mushrooms, and onions. I messed up that one. Tomato sauce, cheese, bacon, and mushrooms. Large. Alright, with ice. Alright, tomato sauce, cheese, olives and onions. Okay, 1, 2, 3, juice. Season, juice, citrus. Oh man. All right, not bad, not bad. Oh, night's almost over. Oh, Lady Psyche. Oh, sorry about that. Let me lower the game volume, Lady Psyche. Is that better? Tomato, cheese, sausage. Alright. Mushrooms and olives and onions. Oh, okay. Good. Alright, so let's see. Alright. 12 out of 13 chores. Okay, so the chores disappear if I don't do them. Alright, I thought they were going to come back later. Alright. So, I got one of the 3 days of combos, 12x combos. Alright, I need to buy one more item for my menu, which is good because I think I need to change out the beer, maybe. And I need to get a tip jar and a safe expansion. Alright, so let's see here. Alright, let me go back for a second. My menu. Alright, so I guess this means it's going stale, meaning people don't like it anymore. No, these mean it's going stale. Okay, so I need to replace my foods. Alright, so let's go to my menu. Oops, let's go to my foods. Alright, a salad. Alright, I can afford a salad. No, I can't afford a salad. It's 1200. Whoops. I can afford pretzels. And let's see if there's another cheap food here that I can afford. Fries are expensive. Holy moly. I don't think I can afford any other foods. Well, that's a bummer. Alright. Well, let's go to my menu. And let's swap this food for this food. Oh, I guess take it out. Take it out. Put these two new foods in. If you're still there, Lady Silk, if you know what this green icon means. I'm not sure what that means. Some new messages, I see. Alright, I'm not going to worry about those right now. Let's start a new day. Just salt. Oh, okay, cool. Thanks for the info, Lady Silk. Salt, butter. Looks like lunch rush hour is going to be coming up soon. Alright, small diet with ice. Alright, just mustard. Let's see if I can keep my combo going, get another 12-day combo. I knew it, rush hour. Medium. Water with ice. Looks like I lost my combo from overpouring the beer before. Two large cola. No ice. Right, small cola with ice. People love their beer for lunch. Which is funny, because at work, we're not allowed to have beer for lunch. That would count as coming back to work, drunk. Aw, man. Screwed up my combo. That does happen to me a lot in real life, though. With drinks, I tend to put a little too much in. Ah, yeah. That makes sense. At least I had to take out the trash. Not during rush hour. I hate when I have to take out the trash during rush hour. Snack foods, yeah. Just might be able to buy some real food after this, we'll see. At least I'm getting good buzz. What's this? Check out my picture. Oh, it's rush hour again. Small grape. Something easy, fish. Expensive though. Oh, okay. I mean, the good thing about a rush hour where people are only ordering beer is that it's easy to fulfill the rush hour. It's not quite as crazy as the last rush hour. Look at that. I got a 26x combo. That's pretty good. And $666. Nice and evil. So what brought you to the stream? And the day's over. All right. Not bad, not bad, not bad. All positive buzz. All right, so I've done that and that. Gotta get another 12x combo. All right, let's get a tip jar. Equipment. All right. Let's see what, if there's any foods we can get now. Oh, okay, cool. Well, I'm glad you're watching. It's always a lot of fun when people come, as opposed to me just playing on my own. Alright, so fish is... don't have enough money for fish just yet. Salad. Ice cream. Even ice cream is expensive. Chicken breast. Whoa. Nachos. Ooh, I can do nachos. Decline. Unpleasant in the morning. Fatty. Rats. $4 menu price. Hamburgers. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Alright, I'm gonna save my money. See if I can get something else. Oh, I'm glad I can amuse you. Alright, soda upgrades available. Oh, okay. So if I go to equipment. No, if I go back. If I go to menu. Upgrade foods menu. Upgrade foods. So I can, ooh, jumbo size cups. I can make more money. It's almost all my money. Let's not do it just yet. Alright, let's do the next day. Begin! I forgot to change my menu. Butter, cinnamon. Got ketchup in the middle, mustard on the side. It's not very convenient for people. Alright, just butter. Oh, cool. Thank you. Yeah, the pizza made the rush hour pretty crazy. But I actually found steak to be pretty easy in comparison. Rush hour. Medium tea with ice. All right, 22x combo. think that's the first guy who ordered a corn dog with more than just one item, condiment. Some crazy fast music. So do you play on that crazy mode or whatever, crazy advanced mode? Rush hour's coming up. All right, perfect. Look at this combo I've got here. Oh, okay, cool. Butter. 3. Do you know, do the combos give you like a multiplier on how much they pay you? Or does a combo just measure of how many you can do without messing up? Oh, nice. I don't know if I made the whole day without any mistakes, but maybe I did. Oh, I did get a perfect day. Woohoo! Nice. Alright, perfect day. $2 in my tip jar. Alright. Alright. Let me take off my sweater, just give me a second. Alright. Let's see here. Green emails are useful things. All right, let's see. Hoo boy, what a meal. Ooh, a local blogger. 10% boost. Oh, neat. Okay. Rainy weather, okay. Thanks for the info. Okay. Snack table. Let's see what that is. Ooh. Nice. Definitely gonna do that. Alright, back to main menu. Nice! Extra 250. Thanks for telling me to check the emails. That's awesome. Alright. Very cool. Fried chicken. And French fry upgrade. Alright. So let's go to view and buy foods. I think I can finally afford fish. Nope, not quite yet. So soon. Soon. Let's see my menu. Alright, so these are no good. Bring these back in. And upgrade. Not gonna worry about that just yet. Alright, let's start my next day. Time for my hard foods now during the rush hours. Alright, just cheese. Oh, I see the tables next to the little peanuts. Haha, that's cool. It's gonna be hard for me to get a perfect day with the pizza in here, but let's see. Tomato sauce, cheese, sausage, mushrooms, olives, and onions. 2. Small cola with ice. 3. What's this person waiting for over here? 2. Oh no. Oh no, I missed a pizza. Darn. Oh well. Yeah, I know. That is really weird. Who just wants cheese on their pizza? Alright. Tomato sauce, cheese. Alright, tomato sauce, cheese, pepperoni, sausage, bacon. Season, juice, citrus, go. Two. Large cola with ice. What'd I do there? Medium cola with ice. 1. Season, juicy, citrus. 3. Oh, I see. Thanks for the news on the safety inspector. I guess there must be seating somewhere else in my restaurant. Because these people just take their food and run away. So is that the safety inspector, the one with the yellow hat? Tomato sauce, cheese, pepperoni, sausage, bacon. Oh, okay, cool. Hey, so great to have you here. Yeah, I get to know all these things that are going on. Tomato sauce, cheese, and sausage. Crap. 2. Oops. 3. No. Darn it, I didn't do my chores. Oh yeah, it is about to be rush hour. And it's rush hour. Sauce, cheese, bacon, mushrooms. Alright. That could have gotten a little worse, but it wasn't too bad. Sauce, cheese, sausage, mushrooms, olives, onions. Oh man, messed up. All right, it's almost closing time. Tomato sauce, cheese. Oops. Put the wrong thing on there. Oh well. Thing that sucks with the pizzas and using the keyboard is that some of the toppings have weird keys. Alright, so a little bit negative buzz. Alright, okay. One bad order, that's not bad. Did I pass my safety inspection? I did. Alright, so I need to make some tips, which I got a lot of tips today, I guess, because of the steak. And then just do 20 days. So. Cool. That's funny. Cool. Okay. New item. Dishwasher. And salad upgrade. Alright. Let's start with buying some fish. Then let's look back at what I have in my equipment. So nothing I can afford there. Can buy a dishwasher, but I can't afford it yet. Okay, let me go back to dishwasher just to see. So the dishwasher. Oh, cool. Nice. I gotta get that soon. That'll probably be my next purchase. All right, let's look at my menu. Okay, nothing is stale, but I'll take out the pizza for a fish. Start a new day. Bow tie, pasta in the corner. All right. Fish fillet, the fish, then season and cook. Is that what fillet means? Because I have no idea. Rush hour, oh no. Oops, I hit the wrong key. Oh well. Shoot. Oh, okay, cool. Thanks for that. Hey, I was like, I don't know exactly what Philly means, but so I messed up a couple times pushing the wrong number, sending something out too early, but it's all good. Good when the trash has to be taken out when it's not. When it's not rush hour. It's almost gonna be rush hour. Hopefully they don't screw up this guy's fish. Oops. Oh well, guess I have no choice if I push the wrong thing. I guess until I upgrade my fish, they're not gonna order anything other than the same thing. All right, almost close for the day. Not gonna have enough for that dishwasher, it doesn't look like. That's okay. One more day. Alright, another day done. Oh, they get lemon, okay. Alright, almost there on tips. Great food. Menu rot is occurring. Okay. I don't want to do the bet, because I can actually buy my dishwasher. Now I don't have any money. Alright, let's go to our menu. We've got some rot on the steak. Let's bring this back for a nice simple thing. Simple day. Let the customers begin. Close to rush hour, lunch rush hour. Just a few more minutes, and now it's rush hour. Lots of fish in one day. Must be Friday. Oops, wrong thing. Ah, yeah, good, yeah. Yeah, I'm glad you gave me that recommendation. Should be done with the tipping today, I think. For that Star Wars Cantina music again. This woman looks tired. Thank you. All right, 1 hour till rush hour. Rush hour. Alright, that rush hour wasn't too bad. Not too bad at all. The day is getting close to ending. Let's see. Cordy Dvorak, that's awesome. Okay. Yep. Ooh, cool. More stuff can be out on the menu at once. And garbage service. And baked potato upgrade. Alright. So let's plan what I want to get now. There. Let's see. I should probably go for a deep fryer station because there's some other stuff I want to make, some different food activities. Alright, so my fish is starting to rot. Let's put this in and this in. Hopefully that helps me make some more money. And start a new day. Lady Silk, I don't know if you happen to stream yourself. Right now, as part of my extra life campaign, I'm giving away 3 months of XSplit premium for the next person that donates $15. But if not, just stay and enjoy me play. But I just want to let you know, just in case. Hey, no worries. Like I said, you can just enjoy me play, but I just want to let you know it was there. I've been there with my car. Not fun at all. In fact, just last month I had to pay almost $700 to fix, what was it in my car? Something in my car had broken. It was very annoying. The parts weren't that much money, it was just the service. Fortunately, it was the part that was too complicated for me to do on my own. Some 8-bit music going on here. Takes me back. By the summer? Are you in the summer hemisphere, like South America or something? Crappy rush hour. Yeah, crap. Ah, Belgium. That's pretty cool. Are you an expat or are you a native Belgian? Halfway there to a one-star restaurant. Oh, neato. Right, I can get my deep fryer. All right, I'll get these next time. Back to main. All right, let's take this out, put this back in, and go. Well, that is cool that I have an international watcher on my stream today. That's why the internet is so cool. Is Belgium the one that has the statues of the boy that's peeing out? How could you forget something like that? I mean, not every place has famous for having a statue of a little boy peeing. Some speedy music for just regular time. Part of Germany. That doesn't make sense, because Germany took over during one of the wars. They wouldn't take over a place that was theirs. can't remember, but I think there was a one particularly ridiculous battle, World War One, in Belgium that like there was like craters and everything was really crazy. Again, that whole war was pretty crazy, but stuff people had to go through is pretty crazy. But hey, happy stuff. There's food being made over here. Menu rod again. It's gonna rain, so it's gonna be a lot of customers. That's pretty funny. Robberies. Oh man. I don't wanna have to deal with robberies. Thanks. Thanks for that tip. If England is 5 hours from where I am, must be pretty late where you are. Maybe 9 or 10 o'clock at night? Inspector. And 9:30 is not too bad. Thank you. Well, like you said, you start getting used to the keyboard after a while. It's way better than trying to use the mouse during rush hour. It's when I put the pizza on that I'm gonna have to be slow again. Our shower's coming soon. Here's a question for you. Sometimes I've messed up. Is there a way, if I mess up, to start over again with that food? Oh, okay. That's fine. I let one fish go away during the rush hour. I can't have a perfect day now. It's a bummer. I was so close, so close. Almost closing time. Almost closing time. All right, 888. Almost there. Menu rot, weather alert, challenges. Okay, a bet, boost, chicken breast, fish upgrade. All right, so menu. This is stale, this is stale, this is stale. Bring this in, bring this in. Let's go buy a new thing. Well, let me see the upgrade first. Fish upgrade is a lot of money. Alrighty. Let's go back to main. I'm not sure if I can afford any of these, but... Ooh, hash browns. Oh, one star required. Oh, these are all one star. Oops. No, no. Oh, cool. That's what trial mode means. I see. Alright, let's get out of this mode. Alright, one star required. Alright, I think all these require at least a star or something. Alright, standard foods. Let's see, fries are $5. Spapillas are $5, and they're not upgradable. Fries are upgradable, so let's get fries. And let's start a new day. I forgot to add fries to my menu. Oh well. I guess they'll be there for next time. Here comes the rain. Great. That pizza burns really fast. A bot came in here, that's funny. And here comes rush hour. Thank you. It's almost closing time. And I'm closed. Not bad, not bad. Getting close. More money. You can't do a 20 plus half salary. I'm not even close to that. All right. Menu. Alright, let's add french fries, because I haven't done that before. That gives a plus 10% buzz. Alright. Start a new day. Begin! Alright. Whoa, alright, that didn't work. Let's try that again. He didn't like that either. I am not good at making fries. Alright, that was too long. Ah, I see, till the steam comes up. Alright. Rush hour. Tomato sauce, cheese, pepperoni, sausage, bacon. Mushrooms, onions, tomato sauce, cheese, bacon, and mushrooms. Tomato sauce, cheese, sausage, olives, and onions. Tomato sauce, cheese, bacon, and mushrooms. Tomato sauce, cheese, pepperoni, sausage, olives, onions. At least no one ordered fries during rush hour. That's good. Alright, happy french fries, finally. Eight-bit music. Doopa doopy 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 doopy. Getting close to rush hour. And now it's rush hour. Oh, man. Alright, this was... Okay, cool. Have fun. Not doing well. Today's not a good day. Day is done. Cool. All right, menu. So I gotta take out some rotting items. Bring in some other things. Start a new day. All right, let's see if I can do a perfect day today. Almost time for the lunch rush hour. All right, made it through the lunch rush hour. Let's see if I can make it through the dinner rush hour. In addition to all the small parts. Bit world. Serving fish. Season juice. Happy customers with tired eyes. Oh man, I messed up. Darn it, I almost made it. Might have enough money to finally get hamburgers, we'll see. It is almost closing time. Come and eat here. It's good to eat here. As a big fan of the Giant Bombcast, I definitely want to be able to make the Ryan Davis burger. And the day's over. 6 more days. Menu rot. It's gonna rain. I'm the spotlight of the day. Enhanced security. And a pizza upgrade. Alright, let's see the upgraded foods. It's $1,000 for a pizza upgrade. Whoa. Alright, let's see, view and buy foods. Hamburgers I can buy. Purchase. Now I'm broke. Go back. Your active menu. Alright, fries are rotting, which is too bad, because now we have burgers, but no fries. Anyway, start your day. 69. Ha 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 ha. Auspicious. Small tea with ice. Hopefully some people order burgers in the morning so I can get some practice. I'm totally not playing the metagame of this one gives tip and that one doesn't give tip and whatever, but that's okay. I'm having enough fun as it is. So far, no one's in the mood for a burger. But then again, it is morning. They probably order that more lunch in the afternoon. And it's rush hour. Easy stuff today. Messed up on one of those steaks, unfortunately. Still no burgers. No one wants a burger. Oh, here we go. Alright, one meat patty. Two meat patties. Alright, meat only, please. I know people that order food like that, such as my 3-year-old. Meat. Lettuce, bacon, cheese, tomatoes. Glad I didn't get hamburgers earlier. They are annoying to make. I can imagine rush hour with hamburgers can be pretty crazy. Oh man, hamburgers and fries, that'd be a crazy rush hour. At least fish cooks quickly. Two, three. It's gonna be rush hour soon. Meat, 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 cheese. And now it's rush hour. This is a fun rush hour. And this game is addictive. That was an easy hamburger. That was fun. If I hadn't messed up on someone's steak, I would have had a perfect day. But I hit J one too many times. Getting there. 5 more days. Don't send stuff to the mailing list. That happens at work all the time. Yay. And there's a burger upgrade. For $1,000. Alright. Active menu. Take that off. Take that off. All right, let's put in pizza again and fries, I guess. Alright, let's go again for another perfect day. Let's try and get a perfect day. Get that 250 bonus. Hello, Inspector. Tomato sauce, cheese, sausage, mushrooms, olive, onions. I like this Latin music, it's pretty cool. And it's rush hour. Tomato, cheese, bacon, mushrooms. Tomato, cheese, bacon, mushrooms. Meat. 3. Meat, lettuce, bacon, cheese, tomato. Tomato, cheese. Sausage, olives, onions. Looks like I can't skip my chores if I want a perfect day. That's fine. Now I know for next time. fries. All right. Not too many people when it's not rush hour. I wonder if more people come when it's not a zero-star restaurant. Stopped raining. Sorry about that. Rush hour. Okay, day. Oh, I will be right back. Thanks for watching. Time for me to get going. Thanks a lot for all your tips. Bye.